sorry. I don't feel anything here. No happiness. Not even the faintest glimmer of life.
That's not true. There is life here. I'm here.
Your hand is so warm.
Let's go. Come on. Listen, someone's over there.
Right. Who's there?
What are you doing here?
The bonds. I have to sever them. The bonds between our worlds. This world must be wiped from your world's memory. The Verse Realm must be forgotten. The Verse Realm? Go home now. Forget. Forget this world and all that you've seen here. Forget so that you can never return here. Please come with us. Don't stay. So cold. But why? I'm closing the Verse Sphere.
Alonso!
A blade of light to strike at our enemies!
You're not enough for a meal.
But I'll fry you up anyway!
That was pitiful. Come back when you learn how to fight.
Sorry I worried you both, but we're back and we're okay.
You're sorry. Damn it, Yuki. What were you thinking? Whatever you had in mind, that was a hell of a rotten stunt. You had the two of us worried sick, kid. Think of your mother.
Miranda.
Look at her.
I'm sorry. I wasn't thinking. Miranda, please forgive me.
You think an apology will make it all better? Brace yourself, boy.
Huh?
I'm glad you're safe.
Me too. Dead, lifeless world. That place was really strange, wasn't it? It was beautiful. And yet, somehow so hollow.
Yuki, I want to thank you.
Hmm?
You held my hand, didn't you? And your hand. If it wasn't for that warmth, well, I don't think I could have made it back here. But that girl, her hands, they were so cold. As if no blood was flowing through them. And her eyes were so sad. I know I'll never forget it. I wish I could do something to help warm her up, but...
But what?
Why did she stay there? Why didn't she come with us when she had the chance? I want to help her so badly, but I just don't know how. What can I do?